Hello, I am selling my 2007 FLH TCU Ultra Classic Electroglide. I bought this thing in 2011. It's a 2007, like I said. It had low miles on it when I bought it. Right now, it just has under 19,000, 18,900 and something. I've taken pretty good care of it up until the last 2 years. It's just been sitting in my garage. I had it serviced prior to my last big ride, which was, like I said, a couple of years ago. And anyway, so it's probably due for a service, but it runs good, starts right up. I'll start it up for you here in a second. And anyhow, it's always been in the garage. I've taken pretty good care of it. Has a couple of little scratches here on the side of the trunk. And if you look on here on the front fender, garage mishap, a bench fell over and hit it and put a little crease in the front. There's a couple accessories that come with it that aren't on it. I pulled them off. They're around the front and back fenders. There's these big chunky guards that look ridiculous, so I took them off. Anyways, if you'd like to come and check it out, it's for sale, and as soon as it's sold, I'll pull it offline. Feel free to give me a call. All my information's in the detail of the Facebook marketplace. I'm gonna pause now and then I will start it, and you can hear it. Anyhow, I did put in a little amp on the stereo. It doesn't have Bluetooth or anything like that. It's just, it's 2007. It was probably before all that stuff came out. The bags do lock, and the trunk locks, but they're not automatic locks like some of the new rides have. Anyhow, I got it out there on the market. Give me a call if you're interested. Thanks.